Welcome back to our monthly roundup of the most trending research papers in AI, curated by Zeta Alpha. Let's explore some interesting work from this month. Meta COT takes chain-of-thought reasoning to the next level by explicitly modeling how humans solve complex problems. By incorporating search algorithms, it not only makes the reasoning process more efficient, but also improves accuracy on downstream tasks. Search01 combines an agent-based RAG system with its novel Reason in Documents module to dynamically gather and integrate external knowledge during the reasoning process. It shows superior performance compared to both the standard QEN with questions baseline and a conventional RAG approach on question answering, maths, and coding. Coconut enables LLMs to reason within a continuous latent space instead of using explicit language tokens, outperforming traditional chain of thought in logical reasoning tasks that require planning and backtracking. The Titan's architecture brings an interesting twist to the transformer model by incorporating long-term neural memory modules. These modules enable the model to retain and use historical context at test time, leading to improved performance over both recurrent models and hybrid variants in language modeling and common sense reasoning tasks. Agent Laboratory is an end-to-end system where AI agents assist in all parts of the research workflow, from literature reviews to experimental design and report writing, while integrating human oversight throughout the process. Modern BERT shows that there's still room for improvement in encoder-only transformers. It achieves state-of-the-art performance on Glue, while being competitive with multiple strong baselines in both single-vector and multi-vector retrieval. Cosmos is a permissively licensed world model that is readily adaptable to real-world applications. Its extensive pre-training allow it to be easily fine-tuned to new embodied scenarios through post-training. Minimax 01 uses lightning attention and an MoE architecture to scale foundation models effectively and handle long context inputs while maintaining similar performance with commercial models at lower computational costs. GME enables search across multiple modalities with a unified retrieval model. The use of diverse modalities in its training data, along with high-quality synthetic data, leads to its state-of-the-art performance on a big collection of unimodal and multimodal benchmarks. Arctic Embed 2.0 is a text embedding model with strong retrieval performance across both multilingual and English-only benchmarks. Its ablation experiments verify modeling choices on the scale of the pre-training data and the benefits of cross-lingual transfer, while Matryoshka Learning allows it to maintain its performance with heavily truncated embeddings. Want to stay up to date with all the news and breakthroughs in AI R&D? Join us for the next edition of the Trends in AI webinar in February. If you want to discover more trending papers related to your research interests, try out the Zeta Alpha platform. Until next time, enjoy discovery.